Okay, so my name is Attila Yavuz. I am an assistant professor at Electrical Engineering and Computer Science Department who works on cybersecurity and applied cryptography. My research is to encrypt data in such a way that you can store safely, but at the same time you could search on it without decryption, so that you will have both functionality and security at the same time. So originally I came from Turkey, Dardanos, which is a city that bridges Europe and Asia. At the very back of Troy Wars, probably 3,000 years ago, Troy soldiers hid in the Trojan horse, and then they come out and conquer the city, where my hometown, where I born, is 100 meters away from that. So I grown up with the story of Trojan horse, and right now I am designing algorithms that are resilient to Trojan horses, but on computers. For 200 years, all my family was academics, so I have grown up in that environment, and I believe it really helps us to influence people's life in a positive way. If I see my students do much better than me in the future, I see them much greater place, that would be the biggest satisfaction in my opinion.